I do.
Where are we?
Looks like that mine has a hidden entrance. At least we all got out, but we haven't seen O'Reilly.
I'm all right, mate. I had a rough go trying to find you kids.
Shaggy and Scooby saved us.
We did? The last thing I remember was dinosaur breath. It smelled like my dad's station wagon exhaust.
Somehow I think that's not a real dinosaur, but somebody wants us to believe it is.
Ew!
What?
You're tracking in that gunk.
Isn't that proof there's a real dinosaur?
No. Wait just a minute. This stuff is bat guano. It's the basis of many cosmetics. Another good reason to keep my natural look. It was great of Dr. Gutierrez to let us do some detective work here. I'm testing Scooby's bone through the museum's carbon dating process to find out how old it is. I've also been running my digital photos through face recognition equipment.
Maybe you'll find a clue to who's behind this devastating dinosauric disaster.
Who do you think, Freddy?
Well, it's Dr. Gutierrez Museum, and he sure wants to get some publicity.
How about Melbourne O'Reilly? Seems he'd do anything to look like a hero.
He is a hero. He said so in the magazines.
And that Heather sure dresses nice for a student who works for free.
Well, how about the filmmaker dude? Like he's hoping his 3D lizards will smash him to a smash hit.
And I've got a funny feeling about that Senor Cepeda and his disaster talk. Shaggy! According to face recognition, he's an international con man with a history of scavenging relics to sell illegally on the world's black market.
So Cepeda has a real reason for wanting those dinosaur bones.
If we could only track that dinosaur, we might get some answers.
Hey, I have a plan. I think we can use the facilities here to capture that beast. All we need is Shaggy and Scooby to lure it out of the mine shaft.
Like, no way, man. Our luring days are over.
Would you do it for Scooby Snacks, industrial size?
Hey, dinosaur, we know you're in there. Come out with your scales up. I think I see a cute lady Gigantosaurus out here. Well, Scoob, we did our best.